What's up, guys? Welcome to my video. So today I'm gonna be showing you how to get the midi file in Wild West. So you first are gonna wanna go to this website called midi. They got a ton of songs here. But you're gonna wanna choose one. And you wanna right click and click copy link address. Then when you're complete with that, all you do is just paste it in. And once you click play, it should be playing the song. You can get people in your band. Yeah, you can also do a lot of other stuff. So, also, you can do this on other ones, but I'll be showing you that just on the bit mine.